for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, the United States Champion, Christian. The ring from Switzerland, weighing 232 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
That are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a vicious chop! Cesaro.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Big right hand.
Christian's just dominating this match right now.
Christian not letting up.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages. In over 110 countries.
He's gonna destroy this man. Another neck breaker. Ooh, blocked. Incoming.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here.
Watch it. Ooh. No, not again.
No. Attack counter by Cesaro. Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
sunset flip from Captain Charisma.
Cesaro too crafty to get caught with that.
What in the world did Christian just do? And he gets into the ropes. Momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Wow! Unbelievable impact there.
Watch out. Cesaro got hit and hit hard. It's very possible that injured him.
He's looking at it.
Saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!